Meanwhile, Athelton High School is all the way back into their starting zone with all three houses. Looks like at least two of them are safely covered. We'll have to check and see what the referees say about the third one. Over on the other side of the field, team 339 has got two of their houses covered, but they did make it back to the starting zone.
We get all up and get back. They got 20. They got to get back.